Darling, it's our 3-year wedding anniversary today. I know you know that. You changed your status on Facebook and wrote on my wall, so thank you. I just wanted to say what an amazing, amazing 3 years these have been, being a Mrs. Clunt. Not officially, I know I never officially changed my name, but your surname is Clunt. We have made such a beautiful home for ourselves here, haven't we? It's so cozy and homely and big. Is that big spare room out there, which you painted baby pink, which is very cute, and the soft toys that you bought are just adorable. Darling, I think we're on the same page here, but I just wondered if you wanted to try for a baby with me, or have an open relationship, or just, you know, get a cat. The other day when you were reading The Joys of Parenting out loud, I watched videos of cats on YouTube for a solid 90 minutes. I'm not sure if I've told you about my dream. It's a dream that happens a lot. It's a bad dream. It's a recurring nightmare. And I am lying in a hospital corridor about to give birth to our child. And I'm thinking, fuck, you know, fuck, this is really gonna fucking hurt, and then I'm gonna have a fucking kid at the end of it forever unless something fucking awful happens during childbirth, and that'd be fucking shit. But I just wanted you to know that that in no way reflects on my feelings for you or my desire to have your child, because I want that. You know, I do want that. One day. In the future. Perhaps. There was this article on the Daily Mail website the other day about a woman who gave birth to twins at 65. 65, wouldn't that be amazing? Totally amazing, as would sex with other people. Because, you know, I'd be here, I'm not going anywhere. But there's that waitress from Ho Chin's that you've always liked, you could have sex with her. Darling, I know how much you love children, but possibly not as much as you love adventurous sex with exciting new people. Darling, I just wondered if you wanted to try for a baby with me, or just, you know,